This is my shop air conditioner. It's going to create some background noise in parts of this video, and I'm sorry about that, but I have to have this on. These are scrap cutoffs that I've been saving. I'm going to utilize this material to make my drawer parts. I have another project going on here at the wood shop. I'm making this large hutch, which also has three drawers in it, so I'm going to be making parts for this piece as well.